Vice President of Collaborator Experience. We would also like to recognize the faculty and staff who are here and online with us to celebrate this graduating class. We recognize your tireless work and contribution to the success of our learners and graduates. At this time, we would also like to acknowledge the family and friends who have supported our graduates through this rigorous program and continue to support them here today. Lastly, it is my distinct privilege to welcome all of our graduating learners to this commencement ceremony to honor you and your academic achievements. We wish to recognize a few members of the graduating class who have held distinguished roles or had outstanding achievements during their time with Nightingale College. I would like to recognize the Learner Ambassadors. The Learner Ambassadors are the voice of the learner population. Learners in these positions represent their cohort college-wide in committees, and they serve as liaisons between the cohort and the faculty, staff, and college administration. It is my pleasure to recognize and thank the Summer 2021 Cohort Learner Ambassadors, Ellie Forsa and Julia Sams. Thank you, Ellie and Julia, for serving in this leadership capacity. I have had the opportunity to work with these learners in this capacity, and I know that they will serve as future leaders in the nursing field. Nightingale College would also like to recognize a special group of learners graduating today. These learners heard and answered our nation's call to duty. We gratefully recognize these learners and those who have supported a learner who has served in the armed forces. Members of the armed forces have a long-standing tradition of carrying a special coin called a challenge coin. Challenge coins symbolize unit identity and esprit de corps. We have presented our veteran and military learners with the Nightingale College Commemorative Veteran Alumni Coin for excellence and achievement in nursing education. These learners are Nicole de la Vega, veteran of the United States Navy; Esono Akale, veteran of the United States Army Reserves; Alex Swoboda, United States Army Reserves; and Sherry April Taro, United States Air Force veteran and United States Air Force Reserves. Just as you answered the call to service, you now answer the call to service in nursing. Today, it is our honor to induct you into the ranks of the Nightingale College Veteran Alumni. These courageous learners will be recognized at the reading of the graduates and honors. It is important for us to recognize the unusual circumstances under which this class is graduating. Last year, the world was thrown into a global pandemic, the likes of which current generations have never seen. We continue to fight against the Delta variant. Rather than quitting, hiding, or using this as an excuse to not move forward, this class persevered. This reflects the selflessness of caring for others with confidence and courage that is part of what drives you to be nurses. We honor the memories of the victims of the pandemic and celebrate your efforts and your willingness to heal an ailing nation. For every graduating cohort, faculty selects a distinguished learner to receive the Flame Forward Award. This award goes to the learner who, throughout their tenure with us, has embraced what we at Nightingale College call evolvitude by embodying the college's core values, striving to elevate to new aspirational heights, and acting in accordance with our foundational principles. For summer 2021, this honor goes to Ellie Forsa. Ellie, thank you for your dedication to evolvitude and for serving as a living example of these principles. This award will be shipped to her. As we say in times of celebration at Nightingale College, flame forward. Nightingale College is committed to giving back to the communities we serve and encourages our learners to do the same. The Community Fellow is an award that is a prestigious honor bestowed upon learners who actively contribute to their communities through volunteer service in the realm of charitable healthcare and/or humanitarian aid service. For summer 2021, the following learner is awarded with the Community Fellow Award: Rebecca Avitz. Thank you, Rebecca. Academic honors are achieved by reaching a grade point average of 3.65 or higher at degree completion. Acknowledgement of those achieving both these honors will be announced with the degree award portion of this ceremony. The learner who has achieved the highest GPA is recognized as the cohort valedictorian, with ties being broken by looking at standardized nursing test scores. I am honored to announce the graduating class's valedictorian for summer 2021. The valedictorian is Julia Sams. Obviously, we wish our valedictorian could be with us to celebrate, but we are so happy she could be surrounded by family and friends to mark this monumental occasion.
Congratulations to the graduates of Nightingale College's summer 2021 cohort. Through our hard work, dedication, and resilience, we have earned our Bachelor of Science in Nursing degrees. Throughout this journey, we have gained lifetime friends and mentors that will forever be near and dear to our hearts. We have also gained a sense of compassion, strength, and a skill set that will help us to become successful nurses in this brave profession. Although this journey seemed impossible and difficult at times, we prevailed and saw our commitment through to the end. This mindset and mentality will help guide us through all of our future endeavors, whether it be on a personal or professional level. Since nursing is an ever-changing profession, it is important to continue to evolve and grow so that we can contribute to the necessary changes that will lead to a healthy and productive nation. Nurses truly are change agents and have been called upon to make a difference in the lives of every individual that we care for or run across in passing. As you leave here today as a graduate from Nightingale College, always remember that you are a wonderful nurse in person. You have accomplished great things and will continue to flourish. Remember to take time for yourself so that you can care for others. Continue to rise by lifting others. Advocate for yourself, your fellow colleagues, and for your patients. Keep searching for new ideas and practices that will positively impact the nursing field. Continue to learn and always be curious. Be a mentor, a friend, and a supportive colleague. Be kind to yourself and others. Lend a listening ear and be part of the solution, not the problem. Remember to be a good leader and a good follower. Keep a watchful eye and a tender heart. One of our wonderful professors told me that people won't remember what you did, but they will remember how you made them feel, and I couldn't agree more. I wish you good luck in all that you set out to accomplish. I am so proud to be a part of this wonderful group of graduates. I know that you will all be successful in anything that you want to achieve. Thank you.
At this time, I would like to invite graduates and their pinners to stand before their families and friends. Pinners, please have the pin ready to bestow upon your graduates.
The tradition of the nursing pin and the ceremonial pinning originated in the 1860s at the Nightingale School of Nursing at St. Thomas Hospital in London. Having been recently awarded the Red Cross of St. George for her selfless service to the injured and dying in the Crimean War, Florence Nightingale chose to extend the honor to her most outstanding graduate nurses by presenting each of them with a medal for excellence. The nursing pin remains a symbolic medal of honor. Nurses honor both the miracle of life and the finality of death. They respect and honor an individual's right to enter into life safely and to die with dignity. They honor their patients' rights to continue or refuse medical care even when they personally disagree with the decision. The pin ceremony is therefore so much more than an event to mark the completion of nursing school. It is a beautiful rite of passage into the profession and serves as a reminder to all of us of nursing's well-founded historic promise to serve the infirm and promote the health of every individual. Pinners, please attach the Nightingale pin to your learner. Graduates, please remain standing after you have been pinned. Your pinner will receive it. Candidates, please light your lamps and stand with them, facing your family and friends. The lighting of the lamp is a tradition representing the honor and rite of passage into the profession of nursing. Florence Nightingale is known as the Lady of the Lamp. Her oil lamp lit the corridors where she cared for the wounded during the Crimean War. The lamp became a symbol of Florence Nightingale's values: comfort and kindness, gentleness and courage, and an unwavering devotion to duty. Today, the graduates light the nursing lamp as a demonstration of confidence, competence, and compassion, and as a promise to meet every professional challenge with utmost skill, sound clinical judgment, and inexhaustible caring. So as the lighting of the nursing lamp resonates in the hearts of all professional nurses, may these new graduates make their own lasting and powerful impact on healthcare in our communities, our states, our nation, and beyond. We invite you to place your lamp somewhere in your home and leave it lit overnight to glow so that all may know of your accomplishment. Now, will all nurses, including the graduates, please repeat the nursing pledge? The text will be shown on your screen.
With all of the knowledge, skills, and understanding that I possess, without regard to race, color, creed, politics, or social status, I will spare no effort to conserve meaningful life, to alleviate suffering, and to promote health. I will refrain from any action which might be harmful to the quality of life or health of those I care for. I will respect at all times the dignity and religious beliefs of the patients under my care, and hold in professional confidence all the personal information entrusted to me. I will endeavor to keep my professional knowledge and skills at the highest level, and give my support and cooperation to all members of the healthcare team, with full awareness of my qualifications and limitations. I will do my utmost to maximize the potential of the nursing profession and to uphold and advance its standards.
Thank you, nurses. Particularly in this time of pandemic, we honor your service. You may be seated. Jonathan Tanner, Executive Vice President and Chief Opportunity and Access Officer, will now address you. Jonathan?
Thanks, Dana. Graduates, this is a great day of celebration. I celebrate you graduates for your passion, grit, and persistence to realize your dream of becoming a nurse. I celebrate your spouses, significant others, your children, your friends and family members, all those who sacrificed alongside you so that you can become the individual who is here today. Today, September 11th, marks your graduation day, a day of endings and a day of beginnings. This day stands as an infamous day in our country's history. It was unforgettably exactly 20 years ago on September 11th, 2001, when the hatred of a few led to the violence, tragedy, and loss culminating in the collapse of the World Trade Center, Twin Towers in New York. As I reflected on what I might say to you on this momentous day, I can't help notice how life layers on any single day, like September 11th, moments of celebration, tragedy, beauty, things of the mundane, sorrow, and joy. For example, on September 11th, 2001, this terrorist attack resulted in 2,977 people being killed. Among those killed were 11 nurses. For a few of those nurses, it was a matter of happenstance, of bad timing. For the rest of them, it was because they were doing their jobs, and in many ways fulfilling the pledge that they made on their graduation day. They were health nurses, firefighters, or police officers. On that same day, across the world, 360,128 babies were being born. Every minute that we were watching the tragedy of September 11th unfold, 250 babies began their life here on Earth, and many of those helpless infants had nurses at their side. Because we don't know what life will layer on our tomorrow, I'd like to offer a bit of advice. With the newly free time you will have in your schedule now that you are graduating and will soon take the NCLEX. My advice is be deliberate. Be deliberate in what fills your newly found time. Undoubtedly, everything that you sacrificed over your nursing education program will begin to beg for your attention. Weeks following the NCLEX, your schedule will begin to automatically fill back up with all the demands of life. Again, I say to you, be deliberate about what you allow back in and where you spend your time. You have been given a great gift of time. By closing out this formal education chapter in your life, my greatest hope is you will not waste it. Make sure that what fills your time are those things we shouldn't and can't take for granted. As you perform your duties as a nurse, see that you use some of that extra time for your patients. Recognize your impact on their health and recovery. You have the power to make those life-changing events less difficult and less painful. I would also recommend you use some of your extra time to rekindle personal relationships. Education is an amazing gift, but it requires incredible sacrifice on our behalf and from those around us. And finally, reserve some of your time for continuous learning. Never stop perfecting your craft. Be deliberate about your development. Finally, I finish with my gratitude for being permitted to be part of your special day. Now, go do great things. And as life layers on every type of day, I hope you will find joy, gratitude, and love, no matter the circumstances. Thank you.
Thank you, Jonathan. And now, graduates, we will read the names and honors of our graduates.
Gina Thompson, Master of Science in Nursing Education, with distinction. Nathaniel Akai, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Jessica Allen, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Larissa Alamal, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Rebecca Amberly, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Rebecca Aikens, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude, community fellow award. Fernando Aranda, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Natalie Arias, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Sharon Armstrong, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Darlene Bailey, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Kirstie Barnwell, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Kara Bauer, Registered Nurse to Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Caitlin Bernard, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Rodel Bassana, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Rachel Burkholz, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. April Batanga Domingo, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Sydney Layla, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Michaela Bradshaw, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude.
There's gonna be raw footage, so we get that uploaded.
Kirk Kalutha, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Christine Jadal Cardiaga, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Mason Christensen, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Brittany Corbett, Registered Nurse to Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Desiree Crane, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Taylor Dudney, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Micah Daniels, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Rachel Doherty, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Nicole De La Vega, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude, veteran, United States Navy. Samuel Dejeuner, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Manisha Dejeuner, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Cheyenne Dominguez, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Isamo Akale, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude, veteran, United States Army Reserves. Jamie Fitzpatrick, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Ellie Forso, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Learner Ambassador, Flame Forward Award. Tiffany Fowkes, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Jason Fox, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Bonita Garrett, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Jessica Gibbons, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Turner Gibson, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Rebecca Gilgulu, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Samira Wheat Burma, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Kara Gogu, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Colton Gregory, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Lindy Hall, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Ashley Hatch, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Allison Hudson, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Veronica in CCMI, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Heather Jones, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Tara Jorgensen, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Hollander Kaylee, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Jessica Kinternick, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Athena Kofranke, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Brigitte Lacat, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Michelle Lane, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Jordan Larimer, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Tara Marquez, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Jasmine Macias, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Sarah Rapayo, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Hafiza Majid, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Nureha Mashich, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Tinitha McKinnon, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Jennifer McMullen, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. McKaylee Michaela Mazador, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Shakina Miles, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Kimberly Miller, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Mari Mukamuwire, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Vanessa Monter, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Jamie Murray, Registered Nurse to Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Heather Musselman, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Shandy Nelson, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Brenda Orozco Chavez, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Brittany Pacheco, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude. Michaela Palacio, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Jennifer Pemberton, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Noelle Gautier, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Shakendra Polk Lee, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Adrian Ramos, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Miles Williams, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Arona Rice, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Jerica Sams, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Winner Ambassador, Valedictorian. Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Ashley Shaw, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, summa cum laude. Kevin Spedding, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Faye Spence, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, cum laude. Jacqueline Spence, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Kelsey Stork, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Alex Svoboda, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, magna cum laude, United States Army Reserves. Sherry April Tuttle, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Cum Laude, United States Air Force, United States Air Force Reserves. Dominique Thurio, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Estrelita Vasquez, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Tyra Ross, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Cum Laude. David Weathers, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Zachary Wyman, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Summa Cum Laude. Arlene Rainbow, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, Cum Laude.
Please welcome to the stage Dr. Jeffrey Olson, Vice President of Learner Experience and Provost of Nightingale College, for closing remarks.
Good afternoon. Walt Disney once said, "The beautiful tomorrow is only a dream away." Well, we all dream of a better life and a better world. However, dreaming alone cannot create that beauty. For much effort and dedication of many must go into making it a reality. And that is why we built Nightingale College, on the foundation of the unyielding belief that better health and better humanity will lead to a better world for everyone. And better health and better humanity start with me and with you, for us as human beings. We all have an incredible capacity to evolve and elevate ourselves, to actualize and to transcend our individual egos, hence allowing the beauty of our true nature to shine into the world. Candidates, however arduous this journey of personal, educational, and professional elevation has been, here you are, a better, more elevated human being. And that is absolutely something to be celebrated. As you have gotten here alone, though, I would like to recognize and thank all the people who were instrumental in materializing your dream. Parents and grandparents, thank you for always being there and cheerleading your learner on the way to their success. Spouses and life partners, thank you for selflessly sacrificing your time and energy to ensure that your learner was well fed and groomed throughout this journey. Children, thank you for keeping quiet just enough to allow your mom or dad to complete their school assignments. I hope you were inspired and are proud of your amazing parent. Friends, thank you for not unfriending your learner on social media, even when, well, they were missing for a very long time. Faculty and staff, thank you for your tremendous support and guidance of your learners through this extremely demanding endeavor. And finally, candidates, thank you for pushing and elevating yourselves to new heights. Growth is never easy, and you have indisputably taken a giant leap forward, realizing your true potential toward being able to heal and change the lives of others for the better, toward improving your families, communities, and ultimately the world. And this step is just the beginning. As you move forward, I invite you to commit to being the best version of yourself, to embody deliberate evolvement and growth, and still be grounded in kindness and humility, to contribute meaningfully to the vision of a better world, and ultimately, self-govern and self-actualize, to act with integrity, transparency, responsibility, and inclusivity, and to always emanate love, trust, and gratitude. So go out into the world, pass your NCLEX exams, if you haven't already, and keep learning through formal and continuing education. Be proud to be an RN, and of all of the good you do. Be a true agent of health. Pay forward the kindness, love, and support you have received, and help make others' dreams come true. Carry forth the light of Florence Nightingale's lamp as you continue learning and growing, and most importantly, never stop dreaming of impossible things and making them a reality.
Dr. Olson, The faculty of Nightingale College hereby assert that the candidates listed have completed the requirements to earn their Bachelor of Science in Nursing and one Master of Science in Nursing Education. It is my pleasure to present to you the summer 2021 graduating cohort for degree conferral.
Candidates, please stand before your family and friends. By the powers vested in me by the Board of Managers of Nightingale College, and upon recommendation of the faculty, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Science in Nursing and Master's in Science in Nursing Education as appropriate, with all the responsibilities and privileges thereof. You may now move your tassel on the cap from the right to the left, symbolizing your passage from learner to graduate. This concludes our ceremony. We invite you to take lots of pictures and to share them with us and with your family through Facebook page and other social media. Use the hashtag Nightingale College and hashtag Nightingale 2021. Congratulations, graduates.
Thank you.